County jail vandalism. Broken TVs, phones, and windows are just signs of a bigger problem as inmates take their frustrations out on their surroundings. KFOX 14 investigates, taking an inside look at the reasons behind inmates' destructive behavior, how the ongoing pandemic played a role in the problem, and the cost you are paying to fix a broken system. County jail vandalism. KFOX 14 investigates. Wednesday on KFOX 14 News at 9.